What's up, YouTube AZ Scratchers, and welcome to another little scratching session. Excuse me. And today we're in lowboy country. I have 10 of the Arizona Lottery's $5 20 times game, where you can win up to $50,000. And it's a simple match your number, the winning number. Find the multipliers of 5, 10, or 20 times. Win accordingly. Or you can get a manual win all 15 prizes. I've yet to find that. I've yet to find the 20X, too. I've found all the other multipliers on this thing. But that said, we've got tickets 50 through 59, black box, end of the book. And we'll see what happens here. Odds are 1 in 3.81. The book number is 923496. And what else is there to say about this thing? Well, the fact is, the odds being as horrible as they are, the outliers start roughly around the $50 mark, where it's 120 to 1. And then it goes 75 is 374 to 1. And a $100 win, if you can find it, is 1,000 to 1. Whereas on, say, the big boys, you know, it's like 20 to 1 for a $100 win. It's, or not even that. Yeah, 20. Yeah, somewhere in there. But it's, they're common over there. Here, they're not common. All right. And we'll start with ticket 50, working our way up the hill, and we are going to use Random Reds. Big double R, the Rolls-Royce coin. Okay, here we go. 37, 26, 12, and 22. Let's see if we can start off with a win. 34, 19, 18, 29, 31, 24, 44 club. 27, LV's 8, and 11, Random's 32, my number 15, 16, 17, and 14, so no win at the beginning. Ticket 51, 14, 38, 45, and Random's 32. Now, we see what happens. 12, 7, 39, my number 15, 40, 29, 16, 18, 35, 21, 4, 36, 19, 43, and LV's 8. That's two down. Okay. Ticket 52. 32, Random's number 2, 35, and 36. 26, 39, 45, 11, 31, 19, 42, 13, number 9, 41, 37, 22, 44 club, 17, 30 in the corner, and nothing. But now, the overall odds light is lit. Because we are now on ticket 53. So this is the fourth ticket in. And yeah, overall odds light should be lit. But the thing about overall odds on the low boys, it's more volatile. They're not as... the overall odds works usually fairly well on the big boys, but with these odds here, the overall odds can be a little bit flighty. You can't depend on them like you can on the big ones. 43, 21, 39, and 13. 39, but we got it right off the bat, and that begs the question, is this a manual win all? We pick another number, like over here. 13. And okay, that's interesting. Now we'll try down here. And no. But it's still interesting that it gets your hopes up when you see that. Oh well, moving on. So we have a bracketed on the top line. Another 13. 3. Another 13. 13 seems to be popular. LV's 8. 29. 40, 43, there's another one, 39, another one. 21, 33, got 21 there. 41, this ticket will AZ you hard. All right, is it going to be doing that to me on this one? Here we go, we're going to find out. 5, that's a good start, that's promising. 2, 5, 5, this is looking good. For a low boy, this is looking very good. 8, 29, 7, 40, 43, 1, 39, another 5, 2, 33, 41, 38. Okay, what are we getting on this thing? We got 15, 17, 18, 19, 20, 25. Okay. 25. What are the odds on that one? 60 to 1. All right. Half back on this session so far with the only win so far, but that's a good start. And we have a few tickets left to go. It is possible we might have something going on this session. All right. That was ticket 53. Overall odds of light is now off. We are on now ticket 54. Now we want to see a back-to-back and a multiplier to boot. 19, 40, 36, 34, 16, 6, 41, 38, 45, 13, 37, 29, 1, 30, 28, 26, 27, 12, and 22, and no back-to-back. Curses. Alrighty. Ticket 55. 9, 42, 25, and 41. 14, 27, 11, 31, 19, 28, 13, 32, 29, 43, 24, 23, 17, 38, 37, no. All right. Ticket 56. 28, 13, 23, and 39. 9, 35, 24, 45, 4, 2, 18, 41, 5 times multiplier, very nice. 7, 15, 34, 19, 38, 25. What are we going to get on this 5 times multiplier? A dollar? Dollar. I can't complain, though. Low boys, I'll take anything I can get out of them. All right. That puts us at 30 back out of the $50 session, and we still have, what, 3 tickets to go. It is possible, still, to pull something out of the hat. 30, 1, 18, 13. Let's try for another back-to-back. 17, 19, 22, 33, 4, 44 club, and 34, 26, 23, 45, 6, 16, 11, 37, and 41. No back-to-back. This ticket's really hard trying to get back-to-backs on. Ticket 58. 14, 43, 36, and 40. 24, 13, 11, 33, 16, 18, 17, 35, randoms 32, 25, 19, 27, My number 15, 45, and 6. No. Last ticket. Ticket 59 with that black box for those that care about such things. Okay. Let's see if we can finish with a win. 1, 13, 40, and 3. 39. 34. 22. 31. 23. 28. 14. 11. 12. LV's 8. 42. 19. 29. 16 in the corner four, the epic clutch corner win of all time, 50K, 24, couldn't do it. But hey, that is what it is. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the attempt to find something bigger. 50 out, 30 back, so better than half back, that's all I can say. Anyway, that's all I got, and hope you enjoyed. If you did, like button, comment, subscribe. And we'll be back again soon with something else. AZ Scratchers signing off. We'll see you later. Bye.